You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
Oh boy, the feeling in this arena is unbelievable. I'm not sure who's gonna win, but I am sure that we're gonna see a great match.
Both these superstars are gonna find out about themselves real quick.
And one more thing, this Houston crowd is just like everything in Texas, big and loud.
A win for Charlotte here would successfully mark the culmination of a long journey to the top. How can she unseat the champ here?
Talk about rising to the occasion. I tell you, the champ is gonna have to be on point here tonight.
I've got a good feeling about her, Michael. I think she might have what it takes to take down the champ. We shall see.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind?
The challenge is to hoping to end it early.
Here's hoping.
One, two.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count. That's a shot that could drop a grizzly. It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
Four.
I'm glad I have a library card, because I really like checking her out.
Oh, now it's the boss with a little smack talk.
Ooh, wow. You kiss your mother with a mouth?
The champ's starting to stumble a bit. She knows she's going to have to bring her A game if she wants to leave her gold intact here tonight.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
The reversal from Sasha Banks.
And there's the reversal.
The boss is just too clever there.
She's outthinking her opponent. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. What a counter! She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
And it's Charlotte with the wherewithal to get out of the way there. Charlotte is getting ready here. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
And she's toast. Whoa! I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air.
The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly. Momentum doesn't appear to be on the challenger's side here tonight.
I don't disagree, but I do think that if she could just use her finisher again, she might just win this thing.
That's a good point, John. And let's not overlook exactly how close this match has been thus far.
A quick finish. Can she do it?
This may be it.
And a test here for Charlotte. She has to formulate a plan quickly to get things going.
What is keeping Charlotte going right now?
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Now momentum is in the corner of Charlotte.
Great Divas action here in WWE.
All Diva action is always great, Cole. You know I love the Divas.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks. And I think it's clear that Charlotte is feeling the physicality of this match.
And the story is not favorable here for Charlotte. The way this
quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go.
Okay, now she's just showing off. Going for it. Charlotte nails it.
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean all over.
Look at her opponent's in such bad shape, she might start screaming for help. Charlotte reverses it.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
And now she comes up with a score late in the match.
Whoa, I can't believe it.
What a contest. That's the first fall of the night. Sasha Banks is scaling the ropes.
This match has taken so much.
Watch it. And that was a costly misstep.
And Charlotte does what she does best.
What do you mean? Charlotte does everything the best.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
To get in this Diva's way.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. Reversal.
That is exactly what she needs to do to solidify herself as one of WWE's top divas. Uh-oh, Sasha Banks is looking at it. That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
This is insane.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it.
Two. Three.
Folks, it was in the city of Houston, Texas, that Stone Cold Steve Austin did the unthinkable when he aligned himself with Mr. McMahon at WrestleMania 17. The boss is just too clever there.
She's outthinking her opponent.
Six. Seven.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Eight.
And it's Charlotte with the wherewithal to get out of the way there. She gets the late score.
How are they still going?
Here comes Sasha Banks.
And Sasha Banks getting it done.
Oh, man.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
And down goes Charlotte.
Oh, no. Charlotte, are you okay?
And down goes Charlotte.
Oh, no. Charlotte, are you okay?
Charlotte sees it coming.
She is so smart. Oh, look at the emotion. Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
Look out. Charlotte is measuring.
Stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it.
Action like this has become synonymous with SmackDown over the years.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Sasha Banks looks like she's really struggling right now under the pressure.
I'm not so sure she even knows where she is at this point.
You know she's wondering what she has to...
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
She's on an absolute tear right now.
Sasha Banks is scaling the ropes.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. From the top!
She's able to pin. Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
And it's the champion with a late fall.
Whoa! I can't believe it!
You have to admire the heart of this superstar.
Oh, Charlotte gets rocked! Oh, look at the emotion!
Slowly back to her feet.
The submission, this might be it. Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole? Whoa!
And she fights her way out. Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches out there.
Since it's not a falls count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you.
I'm not sure if she knows what... Hey, from the top rope!
Two!
Oh, reversal! Ooh.
Three!
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks. You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
Six.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Eight.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. Oh, look at the emotion.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching SmackDown, the second longest running weekly episodic television program in history. I
I've seen every episode of SmackDown over the years, and I assure you that...
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. Sasha Banks taking the advantage right now. Oh, look out. We're taking this thing to the floor.
Yeah, and it's real dangerous out here. Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just... Oh, not again. Not again. Getting back into the ring now. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Playing mind games. Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching SmackDown, the second longest running weekly episodic television program in history.
Whoa, don't get up.
Sasha Banks, that's how you make this crowd stand on its feet.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Uh-oh, things could get real interesting out here.
It's always interesting when they battle outside the ring.
Two.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Yeah, very, very smart move. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
The WWE Universe letting her hear it.
Oh, look at the emotion. Look out.
Oh, look out.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Charlotte reverses it.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
Folks, it was in this city of Houston, Texas that Stone Cold Steve Austin did the unthinkable when he aligned himself with Mr. McMahon at WrestleMania 17. Sasha Banks, now that's a finishing move, people.
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
You know what? Her opponent's in severe trouble now. Well, the champions, here's the cover for the win.
Two.
And she gets the ball late in the match.
I can't believe they're going to continue.
I think this match might be done, guys. Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Maybe it.
Two.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. Bo
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
I think everyone knows how that must feel.
From Sasha Banks. That's how you make this.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
The champ gets a late fall.
The tank has to be empty now.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now. She's putting the entire Divas roster on number three.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Oh, my, that was tremendous.
The challenger in some big trouble here. I'm not so sure the challenger will be able to bounce back from this, guys.
True, and she's already gone to her finisher twice. You can't help but wonder if she'll go to the well once more if given the chance.
Wow, it's amazing how evenly contested this match has been so far.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it? A big point there.
This can't go on much longer.
She definitely has fire in her. I just don't think it's enough. We're looking at complete domination here. We got a cover.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Slowly back to her feet.
Oops! Sasha Banks gets dropped.
The champ, just one step quicker. Charlotte sees it coming.
She is so smart.
The champ being put to the test in a major way. At this point, this is not where she wants to be if she wants to retain the title.
Well, these Divas.
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did.
She just will not go away. Folks, it was in this city of Houston, Texas, that Stone Cold Steve Austin did the unthinkable when he aligned himself with Mr. McMahon at WrestleMania 17. And it's Charlotte with the wherewithal to get out of the way there. At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it. She's trapped. Oh, this is going to leave scars, Sasha Banks.
Will it be?
One. This match has taken so much out of her.
Sasha Banks able to get out of the way.
Did you see that, Cole? That poor diva was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Did you hear that? I'm just glad I didn't feel it. Back inside now. Wow, is she ready to go?
I've seen every episode of SmackDown over the years, and I assure you this one ranks right up there with the best. Back now inside the ring. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
She gets in attack mode. Look out.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Charlotte is getting ready here.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
Oh, that's it. That's got to be it. Sasha Banks. Now that's a finishing move, people.
Oh, baby. Her opponent is in bad, bad shape here. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Stay down. Stay down.
We're looking at complete domination here. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of Charlotte. What a cracking maneuver.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's got to be it.
Now that's how you do it.
Sasha Banks being overwhelmed here.
Now Charlotte takes the upper hand here.
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
Uh-oh. Big move coming.
Look out. Charlotte is measuring. And Charlotte nails it.
Jeez. That was really something. Take a look at this one more time. I've never seen anything like it.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Two.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Charlotte, what a maneuver.
Wow! Man, look at that!
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Late in the match, and she has scored.
Oh, man. When is this going to end?
And late in this match, she's tied it up.
Oh, look out here.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it. Watch it.
She's looking for it again.
Charlotte, what a cracking maneuver. Come on. One more time for everyone at home.